In the beginning, there was nothing. That is the story, anyway. A place always being born out of layers of sand, dust, and rock, where forgetting seems to be the task of both the people and the earth, where remembering seems to be the task of both the people and the earth.
A lot of people say this is a desert, but it's full of life. It's not empty. And that's one thing my grandmothers always used to say. You're never alone when you're out there. There's something always there with you.